How does it feel to be part of this celebration of the magic of the West End tonight?
It's really, really, really special. This is actually my first big night out since moving to London to do Ruthless and Musicals, so I'm very excited and honored to be here.
Talking about excited, can you tell us a little bit more about what fans can expect from Ruthless the Musical?
They can expect a lot of fun, a lot of comedy, and some amazing talent. We got Tracy Bennett in the show, Jason Gardner, Harriet Thorpe. It's an amazing cast. I'm really honored to be a part of it.
Amazing cast. Can you tell us a little bit about where you specifically fit into the production yourself?
Well, I play a little person who is a mother to another little person who would go really, really far to get what she wants, and what she wants is to be a star. So,
were you able to draw on real life theater experience for that?
Well, theater experience, sure. I'm not a mother, so I couldn't draw on anything from that perspective.
Can you talk about why, of all of the great places to perform, London is for so many people the theater capital of the world?
It's so abundant. It's so abundant. You go to that one part of town, and everywhere you turn, there's this wonderful theater, and there's so much history. You know, you've got Shakespeare goes really far back. The love of theater, that's very clear in this town.
Hello, how are you?